For today we are doing chapter number 7, Time Goes On, page number 103. We will continue with calendar. Okay, children? Hello children, welcome to your math magic class. So today we are doing chapter number 7, Time Goes On. So we were dealing with calendar 2018. So today I'm going to solve other questions which was left last week. So let's see the questions, children. So number 5, you can see the question, children. How many days make a week? So how many days make a week, children? So let's count how many days. So I'm taking for example the month of January. How many days does it make a week? So let's count Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many days make a week, children? 7 days make a week. So you are going to write 7 out here, okay? So the next question we'll be doing is, how many weeks are there in July? Is it true for all the months? So how many days are there in July? Let's check out, children. This is the month of July. So how many weeks are there? So let's count, see the pink color line. You can see the weeks because each week, like Sunday. So if 1 week, so you get one Sunday. Second week, you get another Sunday. Third week, you get another Sunday. Fourth week, you get another Sunday. And fifth week, you get another Sunday. So you count that way. So in a week, how many Sundays you are getting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means how many weeks in the month of July? There are 5 weeks in the month of July. Isn't it, children? So we are going to write 5 out here. Is it true for all the months? Yes or no? So let's check it out, children. Is it true for all the months? You can look here. You can check out the pink lines. Some are only 4. Some are 5. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Some are only 4, so it is not same for all the months. So we are going to write over here no. So in which month did you come to class 3? So in which month did were you all promoted to class 3? So you are going to write yourself this, children. So in which month you were promoted, you all know very well, so you will write it. So the next question is that make a circle on these dates in the calendar. So you are going to make a circle. I have just put a dot just to indicate. Okay, I could not put a circle, but I have put red line. So you just make circle in the calendar. 26th January, 14th November and 31st December. I think you know the importance of this date. 26th January is Republic Day, 14th November is Children's Day, and 31st December, obviously, the last day of the year. So you will make a circle on the calendar. Look how I have just shown 26th January, then 14th November and 31st December. This is how you are going to do. Okay, children. So only this much for today, children. Is there something special about these dates? So I have already told you the importance. So you will write yes out here. Okay, so this much for today, children. The next filling the blanks we'll be doing on Tuesday. Thank you, children.